tap the vehicle icon on the center display and select Driving Assistance, turning on Automated Lane Change Assist. When the vehicle is driving on highways at a speed between 60 and 130 kilometers per hour, with both Highway Assist and Automated Lane Change Assist enabled, the system will automatically detect the surrounding conditions for a lane change. If the conditions are met, toggle the turning lights and the car will start changing lanes automatically in 1 second. There are some restrictions on auto lane change. Before an auto lane change is performed, you will receive an alert in 3 seconds that the lane change is impossible, should any of the restrictions be triggered. If the auto lane change has started, but the front wheels have not crossed the line, when any of the restrictions are triggered, you will be notified that the lane change has been cancelled, and the vehicle will resume moving along the current lane. If the front wheels have crossed the line, but the rear wheels have not, when any of the restrictions are triggered, you will be notified that the lane change failed, and you will take control of the vehicle for this lane change. If the system detects a risk of collision, it will control the vehicle moving along the lane line, and you will need to decide whether to change lanes or not. Please note, Automated Lane Change Assist helps the vehicle change into one lane at a time. The second change requires turning on the turning lights again, after completing the first lane change. Even if the vehicle is equipped with Automated Lane Change Assist, you will still need to observe the surroundings and hold the steering wheel while the vehicle is changing lanes automatically to make sure you can take control of the vehicle in time to avoid accidents.